A number of bright young ladies apply their smarts to the racetrack. ComEd and the Museum of Science and Industry teamed up to host an electric go-kart race. For the last 2 weeks, science, technology, engineering, and math students from around the city formed teams and built their own electric go-karts. Today they competed to see who built the fastest one. That's actress Sochi Gomez from the Babysitter's Club and Doctor Strange 2. She cheered them on. This was all part of ComEd's EV Rally Summer Program.